Okay, how students? 现在我们看 focus two. This focus two is to prepare you to understand the sentence structure two. Everybody must really pay a concentration. Okay, this is something new to you. Okay, 好. In Mandarin, 这 means 이니, 那 means 이도. When we say 这个, meaning 양이니. 那个, 양이도. If you go out to buy things, you do not know how to call that item. You tell the 老板, 我要这个, meaning 사야 나 양이니. 我要那个, 사야 나 양이도. So even you do not know, don't know the name, it's alright. You just tell that, they will understand. But actually, the penjodoh bilangan or measure word for ke, okay? It is a general word. You can apply to anything. Okay? For example, 手表, for example, 屋子, 房子, 루마, all that. Everything you can use 个, 一个, 手表, 一个, 房子. Okay? There are many things that you can use 个, okay, as a measure word. But there are certain things, they have the specific measure word, just like Malay. Okay? For example, baju. 衣服, 裙子, 裤子, everything you will use 件. You see the number three? So, 这件, artinya, 何来 ini? 那件, 何来 itu? And this 件 must be used for the clothes. Okay. And then you see the next. When 老师 show you the 本, earlier we learned 一本书, sebuah buku. So, 本 is 本. When 老师 say 这本书, you have to see by reverse. 书 is buku. Ini is 这. So, buku ini. So, Malay, you say buku ini, you don't have to mention the measure word. But in Mandarin, you need to. Okay. 那本书, buku itu. Okay, look at the Malay version. When you say buku ini, first thing ini, you have to remember 这. Buku, 书. And then you need to know, Mandarin, you need to include the measure word in between. So what is the measure word for? 书, 本. So answer, 这本书. So buku itu, 那本书. Okay, the next one, baju ini, very easy. Ini is 这. Baju, 衣服. 这. And then, 件. And then, 衣服. The next, 衣服. What is 衣服? 那. And then, 件. And then, 衣服. The next, 鞋子. The penjodoh bilangan or measure word is 双. Pasang. And this 双 is for a pair. You cannot say sepasang baju. Cannot. Okay? 好. So, 这双鞋子, 告诉你. 那双鞋子, 告诉你. The next, 这个手表, jam tangan ini. 那个手表, jam tangan itu. And finally, 文件夹 is file. 这个文件夹, file ini. 那个文件夹, file itu. Alright, so if 老师 asks you to try from here, okay? If you cannot, 老师 will show you the answer. Okay, like, Amira, try, how to say back in Mandarin, buku ini?
这本书.
Okay, buku itu?
这那本书.
Yes. 老师 show you answer 吗? 那, 这本书, 那本书. 对了. Okay, may 老师 get? Amiru. Oh, no, Arif first, Arif. Arif, do you remember how to say baju ini, baju itu?
Where 这件衣服.
Aha. Baju itu?
那件衣服.
很好, 老师 show you. It's here. 这件衣服, 那件衣服. Okay, 好. Next, may 老师 get, Amiru. Amiru, how to say 告诉你, 告诉你.
这双鞋子.
鞋子.
这双鞋子.
Okay, and?
那双鞋子.
Yes. Okay, 好. Naim, jam tangan ni, jam tangan itu?
这个手表，
这个，because 个 is a measure word for 手表。So, 来，the answer is 这。
这个手表，
And
那个手表，
your 个 stronger 那个手
那
表。
个手表。
Is that the how to say file ini file itu？
这个文件夹，
And，
那个文件夹，
yeah, your reading need to improve. 那个 down and down, 文
那
件夹。Okay,
文
listen
件
back
夹。
the teaching video. All right, students. So here, just to prepare you for the later part. So this part, it is still under Lausche's planning, still not come to the sentence structure too. Okay. So now, what does it mean? 我想试一试这件衣服. What does it mean? Indra, can you explain?
Saya ingin,
Saya ingin cuba what?
cuba baju itu,
Baju ini.
baju ini.
Yeah, because 这嘛，这件衣服.
Oh, ini.
Okay, 好, can you continue? How to tell people you want to try this pant? Nah, the pant is in front of you. So how you tell?
Saya ingin,
No, say in Mandarin. You want to try this pant.
我想试一试这双鞋子。
No, 鞋子 is 刚说。
哦，
So, which line is the answer? The one, two, three. Which one?
three，
Three. Say out.
哦，
我想。
我想试一试这件裤子。
Okay, everybody improve on the 试一试，试一试。That is the way how you pronounce. Okay, now, 来，who wants to try this pair of shoes? Hisham, how to tell people you want to try this pair of shoes?
我想，试一试，
试一试，
一啊，
试一试。
试一试，
嗯哼。
这双鞋子，
Yes, your 鞋子 really nice. Yes, 对了，鞋子。Okay, and here this one also 衣服。The top one you call 衣服，the down one also call 衣服。Okay，好的。Now these three, they are all the 裙子，裙子。Okay, 来 girl，梅老师 get Ariana，Ariana 来，you tell people you want to try this yellow dress. How to say? 我。
我想学一些
嗯哼
这件裙子，
，Yes，这件裙子。
这件裙子。
If you do not want to say the color, okay? If you want to say the color, you have to do this way. 来，you see? Have to add in the 黄色的。If you want to, 明白吗，students?
哦，
OK，好，
对。
来，let's say，老师 get Azira。来，you say you want to try this blue one, blue dress. How to tell? 我想，
我想试一试
这件
这件
蓝
的
色
衣
的
服，
蓝色的裙子。
蓝色的裙子。
Okay, and finally, red one. Who likes red? Anyone who likes red in your class? Okay, Farhin, can you tell you want to try the red one? 来，我想，Farhin，我
Yes,
想，
sir. 我想试一试这件
red one，红色的
红色的
裙子。
裙子。
OK，all right, students. So now, after that, only come to what you have in the sentence structure too. So here, before you can read the full sentence, you need to learn this word, 比较. 比较 artinya lebih. Okay, 比较 xiao, lebih kecil. 比较 便宜, lebih murah. 比较 贵, lebih mahal. 比较 好看, lebih lawa. 比较新鲜, lebih segar. So now, 老师 want somebody to explain only. Okay, 老师 explain number one. Okay, I will say, baju ini lebih kecil. Done. Okay, now, Ruslina. Ruslina, can you tell number two?
Jam tangan ini
lebih
murah.
Yes, continue.
Buku ini mm-hmm. lebih mahal.
很好, next.
Kasut ini lebih cantik.
Okay.
Tembikai ini lebih segar.
Yes. So students, you need to do audio recording for this one. Read Mandarin and explain. Alright. Okay, the explanation is at the bottom. Okay. The 好看, you use a 拉哇 also can. All right, and then come to the last. Lao Shi just want you to compare. 比较. Okay, can someone just tell Lao Shi what is that about? Okay. Hazik, can you try? Hazik, can you try? Say out and explain.
蓝色的鞋子比较. 比较大.
Okay, hold on. Your B, you still have the B I B the sound, the one. B I 的 B I 比较大.
比较大.
Meaning? 比如 punya.
比如 punya kasut. Lebih besar.
Yes.
Lebih besar.
Yes. Continue.
红色的鞋子比较小. Merah punya kasut lebih kecil.
Yes. So here we are done with the focus 2 or sentence structure 2. So we are going to the focus 3.